Hello, this is Stormé DeLarverie. She was a bodyguard, bouncer, singer, and drag king that lived between 1920 and 2014. She was known as the guardian of the lesbians in the village and as the Rosa Parks of the gay community. She had a scuffle with police that ignited the Stonewall riots.